This message is a financial wake-up call. Maybe you don't need it, and maybe you do. Is your career as dependable as you need for it to be? Are you using credit cards to finance your lifestyle? Do you have a retirement plan you can count on? Do you ever get tired of spinning the plates? Hi, my name is Richard Brook. I used to work in a chicken plant, Foster Farms, the largest poultry processing plant in the world, and I escaped after 4 years. Last year, I would have been eligible for retirement. It's scary how different my life could have been. In a way, I got lucky. Foster Farms had a limit on how far you could advance without a college degree, and I was banging my head on the ceiling. I think we all have our own chicken plant effect in our lives, don't we? Sometimes we're just ready to break out and do something about it. I was offered a wake-up call, an opportunity to look at something totally different, a 4-year career versus a 40-year career. It took some ambition, courage, and street smarts to listen long enough to really get it. 4 years later, instead of earning $20,000 a year, I was earning $40,000 a month. I had 30,000 business partners on my team. Here's fact number one of your wake-up call. We are all perfectly capable of living, working, and managing our affairs in such a way to become millionaires. If you have a net worth of a million or more, you're not as likely to get knocked out of life by some out-of-nowhere kick-in-the-stomach adversity. Fact 2. One reason we may not be on track to being financially free is that the lure of buying things we cannot afford is far greater than the lure of investing. And the only way we can keep up is to borrow. Borrow for the cars, the toys, the clothes, the trips, and the big house to display it all. Keeping up with the Joneses is a far more powerful motivator than our plan to build financial freedom. Why? Because we don't often have a plan. We don't have a vision of what life would be like knowing nothing can knock us off center, knowing we can work if we choose to, or play if it's a play day, and we can make every day a play day if that's our choice. Fact 3. For most of us, life will eventually come crashing down on our house of borrowed cards. Critical illness, death, divorce, or just the plain old, thank you, but you're fired, are all lurking in the shadows. A life built on debt can be easily blown over. A life built on wealth and freedom can bend and bounce back from just about anything. Fact 4. Whatever expectations you've placed on our government to bail you out, forget about it. Promises to spread the wealth are great for elections, but they never pencil out long term. Not even our grandkids can afford the national debt we've piled up. Fact 5. Whatever confidence you've placed in your job security, open your eyes and ears. A company will back its way out of its retirement obligations in the blink of a board meeting. Or worse yet, one day your stock options are soaring and you're a millionaire, and the next day your office doors are chained shut by the FDIC or the SEC. Here's some core strategies that'll help you break the chains of debt and build a fortress of financial freedom around you and your family. Number 1, develop a game plan. When do you want to be financially free? How much income do you want to accomplish that, and how will you do it? You need a plan. Number 2, cut your spending and cut your debt. Pull back your lifestyle and live off only your net income after taxes. Number 3, cut your taxes. Take advantage of the deductions businesses enjoy by starting a home-based business. Deductions are net income in your pocket. Number 4, build residual income, not job security. A job is fine. A lifetime residual income is way better. Wealthy people know the value of creating multiple sources of residual income. Let me tell you about the residual income that network marketing makes possible. Every week, 475,000 people launch their own network marketing businesses. Today, people you already know are doing it. There are over 40 million of them in place, moving over $100 billion in products and services every year. People just like you are earning a total of $40 to $50 billion in royalties every year. Robert Kiyosaki, author of Rich Dad, Poor Dad, Jim Collins, author of Built to Last and Good to Great, David Bach, author of The Automatic Millionaire, all endorse and champion this business model. And perhaps most incredibly, the Oracle of Omaha, Warren Buffett himself, has been quoted as saying, "Dollar for dollar, the best investment Berkshire Hathaway has ever made," speaking about buying 3 different network marketing companies. A residual income can be built such that you end up with hundreds, thousands, maybe even tens of thousands of people or sales branches that generate your income every month. Remember my story? I had 30,000 of them within 4 years. 5% on the sales of 30,000 other businesses is a boatload of money. This opportunity is not for everyone, and it's just that, an opportunity. It's not a game or the lottery. You could earn a few hundred, a few thousand, or a lot more every month. The sky is not the limit. In this case, you are. Your success depends on your enthusiasm for what we do, your commitment, and your skills. We will teach you everything we know, and the rest is up to you. Are you ready to see more? Are you ready to hear more?